Time to face my past. Come on.
Places where pyreflies cling to people's memories and make them eternal.
Those were the guy's memories from back then, preserved by the pyreflies. Memories. Or two-year-old nightmares.
Older than that.
Xuyin! You?
I wanted to rest forever. But the Pyreflies make me relive that moment. Again, and again, and again.
Story, Len.
Don't make me say this again.
Stop!
no ordinary unsent.
Seems that way. When he died 1,000 years ago, his feelings became intertwined with the Pyreflies, creating this apparition.
He's like a dream, or a nightmare. He must have had some serious regrets for his feelings to act on their own like that.
This is what destroyed the squad. Despair strong enough to crush the minds of those it touches. What just happened to us happened to them, too. Here, they felt Shuyin's despair. They went mad. And they died. They killed each other. No one uses my friends.
Anyways, let's go outside. I don't want to be here!
Me either.
It was Shuyin. 2 years ago, the guys encountered Shuyin's memories and learned of Vecnagun. After we escaped, they said they would uncover the truth behind it. But then, Nuge shot us. We thought he'd betrayed us. But Nuge wasn't Nuge. I understand now. Shuyin was using him the whole time.
Let's go find him, Pain.
Agreed. We've got to free him from Shuyin.
Not so fast.
What?
Remember when the three of them were meeting in the Bavel underground? All these Pyreflies came floating out of Nuji's body in a big cloud. And then they went whooshing into Barreli's body. So, doesn't that mean Shuyin's using Barreli now?
Oh. Hey, Riku, not bad. I guess it's Barreli we're saving, then. By the way, you'll be helping.
Why wouldn't we?
Yeah, you've already dragged us all over Spira.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. I have a plan. Can't call it a smart one, though.
What's that?
He acts through another's body. Stop the body, and you stop him. I'll shoot Barrel Eye. His body will be useless, but if we're lucky, he won't die. Shuyun will abandon Barrel Eye, and then he'll come back for me.
What then?
Has already been rigged. I'm taking Shuyun with me.
Nuge.
But you're our captain.
Exactly.
I don't like your plan. It sucks. Your plan is awful. Think about it. It's no different than what we did 2 years ago. We destroyed our own allies. We destroyed the Aeons who had fought together with us at our side. We didn't have a choice then. We believed that was the only way we could save Spira. Do you know what it felt like to watch them die? Right before my eyes. It was the only thing we could do. It was the only choice we had. I gave in. I accepted. I believed. I allowed it to be true. I thought I'd be able to go through with it without ever doubting myself. But I... It hurt so much.
Forgive us.
Everyone was so happy. Great job, Yuna. You did it. You saved us all. There were too many smiles to count. And I know that I was smiling too. But now, when I look back, the people who should be here aren't. The ones who should be smiling with me aren't here.
We had no choice.
We had no choice. Always we had no choice. Those are our magic words. We repeat them to ourselves again and again, but you know, the magic never worked. The only thing we're left with is regret.
Yuna, I'm sorry.
No. I don't want this anymore. I don't want friends to die or fade away. I don't want battles where we have to lose in order to win. Nuge, I know that what you say is what you mean to do. Give me your resolve. Believe in Yuna.
So you have a plan.
Light?
That's plan B. But before that... Hey, Riku. No matter how monstrous it looks, Vecna Gun is still just a machina. So we can take it apart, right?
Maybe?
You never used to be the think before you act type. What gives?
LeBlanc.
And I never was the wait like a good girl type. Isn't that right, Yuji?
Vecna Gun can be destroyed. Apsipaza, you better believe it. Wanna know why?
Because people built it.
Right. Everyone? It looks like we can stop that thing after all.
Isn't it?
What about Shuyin?
Plan B.
Oh.
Love.
Oh. The ultimate illusion.
It'll work. I've come this far to bring Len's feelings to Shuyin. I'm not stopping now.
The power of love conquers all. So romantic!
Count me in!
Getting rusty.
Yuna, you have your friends.
If we all attack at once, we can do this. We need to split up.
Leave the legs to us.
We've got the torso.
Guess that leaves the tail.
See you later.
be afraid, Yuna. Your friends are your strength.
LeBlanc never stood a chance against this thing.
Well, he's got a leg up on her. Save the jokes for later.
Did we get it?
Sure looks that way.
Shake a leg.